So the Chem Bio program is an initiative launched by the BIST and with the support of La Caixa Foundation that aims to give birth to an ambitious multidisciplinary program in chemical biology with two main objectives. So the first one that will be to foster collaborations between especially the IBEC and the IRB Barcelona. And a second objective that will be to create a hub of chemical biology here in Barcelona, since this discipline is intrinsically directed towards translational impact. So we are surrounded by biomedical centers, biotechnology companies and pharma companies, and chemical biology is at the interface of chemistry and biology, providing this nexus between the two main disciplines.
ChemBio is the study of biological processes using methods of chemistry and physics. For example, in my case, I studied the enzymatic reactions that happen in our body, for example, metabolic fluxes, using magnetic resonance, which is a tool that has been conventionally used for chemistry or physics studies.